In this Eviews tutorial, we will learn how to generate a new series. Under the main menu, we choose the item Quick and then select the Generate Series. And then we will bring a dialog box. And for instance, in this dialog box, I will generate a new variable for the logarithm of wage. By entering in the top part the following log which is equal to logarithmic value of which, and of course this can be done for many different samples.